There may be another Republican getting into the U.S. Senate race, and it's not Tommy Thompson yet. WisPolitics.com reports that Oshkosh businessman Ron Johnson is considering a possible bid to challenge Democratic incumbent Russ Feingold. Johnson told us that he's frustrated by the current direction of the country, and if he runs, he wants to be a different kind of candidate. The pros and cons of raw milk are getting a hearing here in the Dairy State. Hundreds of people rallied at UW Eau Claire last week in support of a bill that would allow sales of raw milk. Since the late 50s, Wisconsin laws required the sale of pasteurized milk, but a growing number of people and farmers say they want to purchase and sell unpasteurized milk. The bill would allow some dairy farmers to sell raw milk directly to consumers on the farm. But critics say raw milk can lead to foodborne illnesses. Coming up next on Upfront, Wisconsin cities going gaga for Google.